गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 9th. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर नंबर 2, द एडवेंचर्स ऑफ टोटो. इंग्लिश मोमेंट्स बुक चैप्टर नंबर 2, द एडवेंचर्स ऑफ टोटो. थिंक अबाउट इट, पेज नंबर 11. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, हाउ डज टोटो केम टू द ग्रैंडफादर्स प्राइवेट जू. As you know, Toto is the name of the monkey and grandfather brought it in his private zoo. How does? Yes, grandfather loved animals. One day he saw this attractive monkey with a tonga driver. The monkey was tied to a feeding trough and seemed out of place there. Grandfather had great liking for animals, so he decided to buy Toto from the tonga driver and bought it for 5 rupees. Question number 2. Toto was a pretty monkey. In what sense is Toto pretty? Toto had bright eyes, sparkling with mischief, pearly white teeth, quick and wicked fingers and a gracious tail which served as a third hand. The smile of Toto was cute and frightened elderly Anglo-Indian ladies. Altogether, all these qualities made him pretty. Now see next question. Why does grandfather take Toto to Saranpur and how? Why does the ticket collector insist on calling Toto a dog? In this question, two questions are asked. First, we will take first question. Toto was a mischievous monkey. He kept disturbing all other animals in grandfather's private zoo. It seemed that only grandfather could manage him properly. So he took Toto to Saranpur in a bag. The ticket collector called Toto a dog. As the monkey did not qualify the category of human beings. Now see next question. How does Toto take a bath? Where has he learned to do this? How does Toto almost boil himself alive? Toto cunningly tested the temperature with his hand, then gradually stepped into the bath. He stepped first one foot, then the other, until he was into the water up to his neck. He rubbed himself all over with the soap. He learned it all from the author. Someday, Toto got in a large kitchen kettle, which was on fire, to boil. He enjoyed the warm water, but when the water turned out to be hot, he jumped up and down. Suddenly, the grandmother arrived at and pulled him out in half-boiled condition. Now see question number 5. Why does the author say Toto was not the sort of pet we could keep for long? The author's statement about Toto proves itself if we take Toto's misdeed into consideration. Nobody could afford the frequent losses. He disturbed all other animals too. Obviously, Toto was not the sort of pet we could keep for long. Now see, page number 11, talk about it. Question number 1, do you have a pet? Is your pet mischievous? Tell the class. This is your own experience. You can discuss it. Short answer type questions, about 30 to 40 words each. Question number 1. Why did the author's grandfather decide to buy Toto? Grandfather was an animal lover and took pity on Toto as it was kept tied to a feeding trough. Toto looked out of place and grandfather decided to bring it to his private zoo. He was much impressed by Toto. Question number 2. Why could not Toto and Nana become friends? Toto was very naughty and wicked and could not stay still for a long time. Nana was a well-behaved and docile animal. When they were together, Toto bit on the long ears of Nana, and Nana got annoyed with Toto. Thus, Nana and Toto could not become friends. Thank you, students.